expository text. That's nonfiction, which is true information, and it always has the same parts: an introduction, a body, and a conclusion. In the introduction, the author hooks in the reader and introduces the big idea. That's what all the information is about. Body is full of
information.
All about that big idea. Conclusion, repeat that big idea, but use different words. And end it with a snack. Okay, we are